next exercise is going to be a pre-exhaust for the lats. This time we're going to do the barbell pullovers followed by wide grip chins. Okay, so Martin, if you just lay back, I'll pass Martin the barbell. So Martin's going to take a shoulder width grip. Okay, so he's going to have a drag along on his elbows, shoulders taken down. Okay, so Martin, now if you just a nice stretch, coming back, pause, and then take it back up. Perfect. So we're going to do 8 reps. That's 2. Good. 3. 4. Halfway. Keep it going. Excellent. 5. 6. 2 to go. And the last one. Excellent. Good work. Okay, my bad. So what Martin's going to do now is to take shoulder width grip plus 1, okay? So Martin's going to start doing chins now. Notice Martin's got the French grip. So as he's coming up, taking the thumb around the other side like a classic grip is going to get him in the way. Okay? So that's 4. Halfway. 2 to go. Perfect technique. Okay, and that's that. Okay, so that was a good pre-exhaust workout for the back. Barbell pullovers with a wide grip chins.